Second down handoff again. Turbin bangs his way out to the 38-yard line. A couple of yards shy of the first down. That's David Bruton there for the Broncos.
We talked about that cutback play. Everyone goes right. He's looking for a crease. Once again, the entire offensive line is reach blocking right. There's the cutback. Extremely important that the backside weak linebacker and or the safety fill that hole. Bruton makes the play maybe a little late, but he makes the tackle.